Numbers chapter 33. These are the journeys of the children of Israel, which went forth out of the land of Egypt with their armies under the hand of Moses and Aaron. And Moses wrote their goings out according to their journeys by the commandment of the Lord. And these are their journeys according to their goings out. And they departed from Ramses in the first month, on the 15th day of the first month. On the morrow after the Passover, the children of Israel went out with an high hand in the sight of all the Egyptians. For the Egyptians buried all their firstborn, which the Lord had smitten among them. Upon their gods also the Lord executed judgments. And the children of Israel removed from Ramses and pitched in Succoth. And they departed from Succoth and pitched in Etham, which is in the edge of the wilderness. And they removed from Etham and turned again unto Pi-hahiroth, which is before Baal-zephon. And they pitched before Migdal. And they departed from before Pi-hahiroth and passed through the midst of the sea into the wilderness, and went 3 days' journey in the wilderness of Etham, and pitched in Marah. And they removed from Marah, and came unto Elam. And in Elam were 12 fountains of water, and 70 palm trees, and they pitched there. And they removed from Elam, and encamped by the Red Sea. And they removed from the Red Sea, and encamped in the wilderness of Sin. And they took their journey out of the wilderness of Sin, and encamped in Dophkah. And they departed from Dophkah, and encamped in Elish. And they removed from Elish and encamped at Rephidim, where was no water for the people to drink. And they departed from Rephidim and pitched in the wilderness of Sinai. And they removed from the desert of Sinai and pitched at Kibroth Hataava. And they departed from Kibroth Hataava and encamped at Hazeroth. And they departed from Hazeroth and pitched in Rithma. And they departed from Rithma and pitched at Rimmon Perez. And they departed from Rimmon Perez and pitched in Libna. And they removed from Libna and pitched at Rissa. And they journeyed from Rissa and pitched in Kehelatha. And they went from Kehelatha and pitched in Mount Shaphar. And they removed from Mount Shaphar and encamped in Hareda. And they removed from Hareda and pitched in Machiloth. And they removed from Machiloth and encamped at Tahath. And they departed from Tahath and pitched at Tera. And they removed from Tera and pitched in Mithka. And they went from Mithka and pitched in Hashmona. And they departed from Hashmona and encamped at Moseroth. And they departed from Moseroth and pitched in Benajaikin. And they removed from Benajaikin and encamped at Hor HaGidgad. And they went from Hor HaGidgad and pitched in Jotbatha. And they removed from Jotbatha and encamped at Ibrona. And they departed from Ibrona and encamped at Ezion Geber. And they removed from Ezion Geber and pitched in the wilderness of Zin, which is Kadesh. And they removed from Kadesh and pitched in Mount Hor in the edge of the land of Edom. And Aaron the priest went up into Mount Hor at the commandment of the Lord and died there in the 40th year after the children of Israel were come out of the land of Egypt in the first day of the fifth month. And Aaron was 123 years old when he died in Mount Hor. And King Arad the Canaanite, which dwelt in the south in the land of Canaan, heard of the coming of the children of Israel. And they departed from Mount Hor and pitched in Zalmona. And they departed from Zalmona and pitched in Punon. And they departed from Punon and pitched in Oboth. And they departed from Oboth and pitched in Ijabarim in the border of Moab. And they departed from Iam and pitched in Dibon Gad. And they removed from Dibon Gad and encamped at Almon Diblathaim. And they removed from Almon Diblathaim and pitched in the mountains of Abiram before Nebo. And they departed from the mountains of Abiram and pitched in the plains of Moab by Jordan near Jericho. And they pitched by Jordan from Beth Jesimoth even unto Abel Shittim in the plains of Moab. And the Lord spake unto Moses in the plains of Moab by Jordan near Jericho, saying, Speak unto the children of Israel, and say unto them, When ye are passed over Jordan into the land of Canaan, then ye shall drive out all the inhabitants of the land from before you, and destroy all their pictures, and destroy all their molten images, and quite pluck down all their high places. And ye shall dispossess the inhabitants of the land, and dwell therein, for I have given you the land to possess it. And ye shall divide the land by lot for an inheritance among your families, and to the more ye shall give the more inheritance, and to the fewer ye shall give the less inheritance. Every man's inheritance shall be in the place where his lot falleth, according to the tribes of your fathers ye shall inherit. But if ye will not drive out the inhabitants of the land from before you, then it shall come to pass that those which ye let remain of them shall be pricks in your eyes, and thorns in your sides, and shall vex you in the land wherein ye dwell. Moreover, it shall come to pass that I shall do unto you as I thought to do unto them.